we'll show you how to install your OWL camera in a few easy steps. Start by looking under your steering wheel for your vehicle's OBD port. Once you locate it, grab your OWL OBD power adapter and plug it in. Now, let's route the cable along the door jamb and extend it past the center of the dashboard. Using the tuck stick, push the cable into the gap between the windshield and dashboard. Insert the cable ball into the suction beam and route the cable along the tail. Center the suction beam on your dashboard. Pull the lever to securely lock the suction cup in place. Use the tuck stick to hide the cable slack. Plug the USB-C end of the cable into the camera and mount the camera on top of the suction beam. Now, let's connect your camera to the OWL Car Cam app on your phone. Open the OWL Car Cam app and tap Add Camera. Your OWL Car Cam screen will display a QR code. Scan the code to securely pair your devices. Now you're ready to hit the road. Thank you for driving with OWL.